You're like a little child.
Put me down, bat freak.
Robin, prep the cell.
Uh-oh.
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats, you're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey, I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now,
I can say, he kind of looks like Joker, doesn't he? Mind,
go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Ooh.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way,
and so he's got the nose and everything.
The strongest always survives.
Oh, dude.
Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Don't do it.
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The hell?
No, no, no! Not again!
Right. You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow.
Oh, shit.
When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, no, you are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!
Hey, Green? Nope.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I understand.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Oh, cool.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Can I get to play him? Aw.
Security lockdown initiated.
It's Couldn't say good to be Robin. That'd be cool. Hey. I can't get out.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Oh!
Never could stand a tattletale. That's
oh,
why
shit.
I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all... You've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell.
Jonathan Brown, aka Johnny Charisma, the self-proclaimed messiah of entertainment.
I can handle Scarecrow. It'll be okay, I promise. I'm gonna finish that cure.
Do I do it?
I'm sorry, but you have to do this.
I'm going to see what happens if I enter the cell. Like, do I get a game over or something?
That story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown. Okay, let's try this again.
I want to listen
to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Listen to Albert, listen to Johnny. Guess I can't.
Come on, there's no time.
Okay, so I'll definitely have to knock him out.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You have gone crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this. Alfred. Alfred. You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Aw, I feel bad for him. He just wants to help you, Bats.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Kill.
Thanks, Alfred.
Yeah, I guess I can't.
Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened.
No, not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
I'm feeling proper guilty now. Is he still going to talk to me? No. Oh, this game really gets to you.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara.
Hilarious.
It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on, let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
Man. That's one thing I like about the Arkham games, they really, really gets to you. It's UFO. Can't get rid of it. Please give me a bigger gun.
The weapons generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Nice.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Alfred, I'm going. Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
You underestimate me, Alfred. Can't catch me. Oh, maybe you can.
Batman's gone. I've lost him.
Hunt him down now.
The hell is that thing?
It's a bat. Turn around. Go, go.
Oh, hello.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Just stay here, you'll be safe. Please tell me I can fight as Bruce. That'd be so cool. Okay, he was looking at it. Hey.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight.
Get away from me.
Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
What the? Oh. Oh, it's Hush. What's his name?
So, I finally have your attention. Come and join the party. If you try anything stupid, Wayne Enterprises will be looking for a new CEO.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief, Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Yeah, thought so. I couldn't remember his name, like his real name. That was a good comic.
We're just
that.
Negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me, and now I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father, but he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for. Take your best shot, Tommy.
That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it!
Eat that.
My face!
Wow.
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius.
It's not your fault.
Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Yeah, prick.
You cut it close, sir. But I never doubted you. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.
Oh, I guess she's legged it. Because it's been a couple years since I've read the Hush comic, so I couldn't remember his name. But yeah, that was a really good one, that one. I recommend reading that. It's one of my favourites. Let's see.
Hi, Diddle Diddle, Detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time. Joining your mission can come with a cost. This empty reminder shows just what she lost. Lost.
I was going to say, that's a lie, because she first appeared in the animated series, but I know what they're doing, I'm just messing. Because that is technically her first comic appearance, but I'm just messing with them, so it's all good. Like I say, I'm not one of those, oh, that's not right kind of people. Right, what next? You know, I might finish off this one.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
I don't want anyone switching off, not for 1 second.
Oh shit.
You sure? Yeah, it's just earlier for like an instant, like half a second. I think I breathed in a tiny bit of Scarecrow's gas. Jeez.
Whoops. Try and get him. There we go. Yeah, I'm good. So I keep over pushing the... Nice! Whew, that was intense, that one. Kaboom! So, I was here, so I might as well. Starting to get the hang of the combos. Like, what I've been doing is like, I press triangle and then I keep on pushing the square button. But what I do is I just do one hit at a time now. Like when I'm going around the area.
This is it! The biggest bank in Gotham. Let's set a record tonight, boys. Hell, let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
Well, quite a few years.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Man down! Don't let him stop us!
You should have left us alone, old friend.
Oh, got him.
when you leave guys like me behind.
Why did I do that? Money's gone quick.
Another man down over here. Keep your eyes open. He's still here. You come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you. Near me, Batman, and I'll kill you.
Here he comes!
All of you, out! Tails you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
All of you.
choices led to this moment, Batman.
Where are you? Where's my cover? You need to wake up.
Ooh, bad idea. I might leave Two-Face to last, because maybe it'll be like a special scene.
Better off dead, Bat. Just look what happened to us. These guys will make sure.
Bring us his corpse!
Oh, okay.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
So I definitely can't use that. But I can use a disruptor.
We'll kill you for what you did to us.
Out cold.
I think something's moving down there.
It could have been a rat or something.
Can you hear me?
How many is this now?
This is number 4. How the hell are we gonna beat this guy?
How am I I supposed to know?
Batman! He must have grabbed him from up there!
No! Batman! He came out of nowhere!
Get back in the fight! We're busy here!
We've got a man down from before. Watch my back. I'll cover you.
Come on, buddy, wake up!
Son of a bitch. Not again.
When I get my hands on that freak, I'm gonna break his limbs one at a time!
Not if I get there first.
You hear that, Batman? We're gonna destroy you! It's Batman! He must have grabbed him from up there!
It was Batman.
Get on your feet!
It was fate, Batman, to die like this.
It's nothing.
Leave him. We need to look out for ourselves. There's something moving down there. Nothing there now. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. I think something's moving down there. Could have been a rat or something. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Can't look at me, Batman! Can't look at my face!
Nice.
Cash, I've captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey.
You still can. Just get the surgery.
Where's he gone? Commencing area search.
End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, Bat Freak.
Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask, did everything get split down the middle?